No, I love bed. Because bed's where... Bed's, it's not just because I'm lazy. It's just bed's where I sleep and bed's where I have sex. And they're my two favourite things in the whole world. Sex and sleep. If you could do the two at the same time, I'd be a happy man. Always envy my girlfriend that trick. Tell you. Sex and sleep. They're the two things you do in bed, right? And they're the only two things you should do in bed. That's what I think, that's because I'm a bloke. Women see a third role for the bed. Talking.
No. Wrong.
Chairs are for talking, sitting up awake, bed for sleeping. These are the rules. Live by them. And ladies, it's not that you'll just be lying there and something will just occur to you. You actually store up conversations throughout the day like a solar power battery just to have them in the designated speaking place you see the bed to be. You could be living with a woman and not say two words to each other all day. Be in the living room going, is everything all right, love? Yeah, I'm fine. Sure, it seems like something in your mind. No, I'm grand. Be in the kitchen going, are you sure? It seems like something bothering you. No, I'm good, honestly. Okay, I'm here for you. As soon as your head's at the pillow. Good night. Actually, I'm still really pissed off at what you said the other day. Oh, what the fuck? I've got a theory. It's not until women get horizontal that all the files in their head just click back into place. Just a theory. The other theory I have is that maybe it's that you don't understand simple body language, which could be the case. And if that's the case, let me just give you a little lesson in body language. Now, it's very simple, right? Here's a little lesson in body language. Right? See this? Right? Right, see my posture, very open. That's very says let's have a chat. You know, my eyes open, I'm awake. Right, see, you know, see my facial expression changing, like I understand what the fuck you're on about. It's all here, right? This all says let's have a chat. Right, see this. How many chat shows have you seen in this format? Don't remember ever seeing a bed on the set of Parkinson. Now, not all talking in bed is wrong, obviously. Don't get me wrong. You know, you have sex in bed, so therefore talking during sex. You sleep in bed, so talking during your sleep. Talking in your sleep is fair enough, because you've no control of what you do when you're asleep, do you? Can't hold that against you. You have no control of what you do when you're asleep. That's why I never like to fall asleep in public.